Come on. Is this still on? Oh. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Cooking with Dad B-Doc. With your host, Chef Ugly Face.
Hey!
Oh, Dad B-Doc. Hello, everyone. It's me, your chef, Dad B-Doc. Back here again with another cooking episode. This time, we're going to be making sludge carrots.
I don't think that makes sense.
Oh, well, it will be, because it's my own recipe, and I'll be known in history.
Okay.
So anyways, we're going to be making sludge carrots by using these ingredients. Rice Krispies, this time it's orange, and with different multi-grain shapes. And we have Caesar dressing. Caesar dressing. That sounds like Caesar cadaver.
Or Caesar cadaver, whatever.
Tomato ketchup, mayonnaise, plain flour, carrot, and also some of this. Also, if you're wondering, this was from the Christmas dinner. The creator got some more so I can use it for it. So, also this as well. And also you can use this. Also, you can spank someone with it. Wait, what are you doing? Ow! So anyways, let's get started. Okay, so first off, you need Rice Krispies. And I already have one already, so let's pour it in.
It looks old, because look at the way it looks all smoky.
I guess that's it for that. Now some flour. Come on. Okay, now there we go. Pour it in. Come on. Need to pour in some flour. Man, this is really big. Dirty. Man, flour gonna be very messy. Oh, there we go. Got flour. Now stir it up. Ooh, that looks tasty and delicious. Kind of delicious. So you got your flour and your cereal. Now you need Caesar Destiny. Man, I'm so dirty. Well, I guess I'm a little bit better. Oops. Okay, there we go. Ew, I don't want to touch it. Oh, it's so smelly. Ew, smelly. Well, on that, let's pour some in. Okay, now you already got it. Now stir it in. Smells like chicken! Smells like chicken! Also, if you're wondering, this is the same ball that we used for our medicine episode. And we're still using it. Whoa, it's salty! Whoa, man! Ingredient I use for my hot dogs. Okay, now come on. There we go. We already got it open. Shaky shake. There we go. We got some ketchup out. Now stir it in. Now it's starting to smell like pizza. My favorite. Now you can't even see the ketchup. Maybe I should add a little more. Who cares about that? I don't need it. Okay, there we go. Now, need some mayonnaise. Nice, lovely mayonnaise. Okay, now time to open it. Come on.
Okay, got it open.
Ugh, sun run out. Man, now don't lose on me. Forget it. Nah, don't need mayonnaise.
Yeah, don't need it. Now you need a knife so you can cut off your carrot. Do you think it's safe?
Yeah!
Okay. You guys decided. Okay, shuffle. And one more. Okay, well, I guess that's good. Careful, this is a very sharp knife. Okay, there we go. Now you have to pour it in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and the little one, which counts as 8. Now, what you need is chicken and mashed potatoes. Okay, so let's pour this one in. Okay, got one out. Okay, who needs a fork? Let's pour all in. Okay, got the chickens out, almost all of it. Let me because it's still, make it all movey, so it can move easily. Okay, there we go, now. Okay, there we go. Okay, now. Oh my god! You have it! You're done! And I think you need a spoon. A fork. And you need, where's the knife? Oh, there it is. And you need a knife so you can chop something from this. Okay, there we go. Well, we got a sludge carrot. Isn't this tasty? Why you wouldn't want to take several bites of this stuff? Now, bye, buddy, it's time to taste it. What you want? Here we go. Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm just sure, just eat it!
I'm glad that actually happened, because now it's killing me. Blech.